honey, and turmeric. Right from burns to minor cuts, turmeric was used as an instant remedy to treat such issues. This was simply because of the miraculous properties of turmeric. From common cold to sore throat, both honey and turmeric are very potent and important alternatives to conventional medicines because of their benefits and antibiotic properties. In fact, these two wonder ingredients are easily and most affordable items to be used as medicines. Honey and turmeric would be it. Honey and turmeric both are used for a variety of problems like cold, digestive issues, cuts, wounds, muscles, and sprains, along with many other health and skin issues. We are not even joking when we say the majority of your health problems has turmeric and honey as their solution. They have been used intensively in Ayurvedic, Indian, and Chinese medicines for thousands of years. What makes turmeric so powerful? Turmeric has a very important compound in it called curcuminoids. Just like polyphenol, curcuminoid has several healing properties which makes turmeric so strong that it can fight almost all health issues in one go. It is also a very good antioxidant, which is why it is very good for the skin, and it contains antiseptic, antibacterial, antifungal, and anti-inflammatory properties which helps to treat wounds and allergies very easily. Benefits of turmeric: reduces inflammation, improves digestion, reduces pain, prevents cancer, improves anxiety and depression. What makes honey so powerful? Honey has the power to fight infections without creating resistant bacteria like modern antibiotics. It is so potent that it should be the first method to be used when fighting infections. Many scientists have claimed that honey is more powerful than most of the conventional antibiotics. Honey can also be used to treat infections, cuts, and wounds by applying on them directly. Honey can also be taken orally to treat health problems. Benefits of honey. Honey helps in weight management. It helps fight allergies. It helps in fighting diseases. Helps in healing burns and wounds. Lowers and balances blood sugar level. Works as a remedy for cough and cold. How to use natural antibiotic using honey and turmeric. Many of you must be very confused about using these wonderful items instead of your regular medicines. You should give it a try. Here's a simple recipe that you can use when you fall sick. Ingredients: 1/4 cup of raw honey, 2 drops of lemon essential oil, and 1 teaspoon of ground turmeric. Instructions: mix all the ingredients together and stir well. Pour the mixture in a container with a lid and store in a room temperature. Consume 1/2 teaspoon twice a day for 7 days to get rid of all allergies, cold, or flu. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and share this video with other people you care.